today is Brother Day, United States of America. I salute you. U.S. Armed Forces, me and Danny Kelly here in Pinyonville, Illinois, thank you for your service to the country that we're the home of the brave and the land of free. Thank you for our freedom of religion, freedom of press, freedom of bear arms, freedom of religion. Anyway, straight from the throne room, here's a new prophecy. The God of Israel, right here, 15 minutes, prophecy on the baby boomers. This is it. The baby boom generation has been changing the world for the last 50 years. The baby boomers messed up really bad. In the 1960s, if you were a baby boomer, you were a hippie or a redneck. The baby boomers, the largest generation known to mankind. The last 8 years of President Obama's putting Muslims, gays, Black Lives Matter, illegal aliens ahead of the white Christian. Baby boomers made them very angry. The white Christian baby boomers under President Obama, the United States, were a minority. Remember this, the white Christian baby boomers always voted since the 1960s. In 1916, the God of Israel used the white Christian, retired, working and not working baby boomers to put the United States back on the right track for God and Jesus. The trump of God was put in by the white Christian baby boomers to be sure the U.S. Supreme Court wouldn't go liberal under Hillary Clinton. Trump of God is victory in Jesus for the white Christian baby boomers felt the heavy burden of bondage under President Obama, lifted off the United States of America. The bondage of Obama's nation of desolation has been set free in Jesus' holy name. The white Christian baby boomers are entering into the promised land in 2017 after 8 years of President Obama's persecution of the white Christian, the United States of America. Goodbye to President Obama's hell and give Jesus a yeah for the United States freedom in 2017. Here it is. Straight from the throne room of God. You know, I love you all out there. This election, 2016 presidential election, and Donald Trump won. This was from the God of Israel, Jesus, Savior, Messiah. The Christian baby boomers, the white ones, they went out and vote. They took their nation back. We've been under 8 years under bondage of President Obama. Now, the God of Israel is in control. Jesus, Savior, Messiah is in control. Say this prayer with me tonight. Confess with your mouth and believe in your heart that Jesus Christ, Savior, Messiah, will save your soul. Oh, Lord Jesus, I am a sinner. Thank you, Jesus, Savior, Messiah, the world. Forgive me for my sins, Lord. I'm a sinner, chief of the sinners. Lord Jesus, thank you. I accept you as my personal Savior, Lord Jesus Christ, Alpha Omega, Messiah, Savior. Thank you for saving my soul, being born again, write my name in the Lamb's Book of Life. We know one thing, Lord Jesus Christ, you're returning soon. Thank you, Jesus. Amen, amen. You said that prayer? Email me on God on YouTube and Google Plus. You made the old preacher man here, oh, I'm old baby boomer. Preacher man, happy and ping the bell to a mean baby. A lost son of prodigal daughters come home. A heathen, a pagan, a Muslim, a Hindu, a Buddha, a New Ager, a devil worshiper, a witch. You know what I mean? Email me, write me, phone me. I got all my information on YouTube. I love you all tonight, me and Betty. Amen, shalom, over and out. Party group, Thursday, adios amigo. Sayonara to the next video. Jesus returning soon. Thank you, YouTube and Google Plus. Me and Betty Kelly and Lisa Burner Ministry, Pinkerville, I love you. Have a good night. Have a blessed Veterans Day. Salute your veterans. Have a blessed Thanksgiving. Be coming here in 2 weeks. We'll see you. Just praise Jesus for the victory in Jesus for this election. That the Christian white baby boomers and the baby boomers, United States of America, has put United States of America on the holy track, the holy promised land of Jesus, Savior, Messiah, the God of Israel, in His Jesus' name's sake.